This is it then, race day in Spielberg for this year's Austrian Grand Prix. Not long to go before our drivers hurtle off the line and into the first turn, the Niki Lauda Curve, as it was renamed in 2019 in memory of one of Formula One's most beloved figures. The Spielberg circuit then is situated 700 meters above sea level, with just 10 corners making up one of the shortest laps of the season. One time around here is a distance of 2.6 miles, with the best overtaking chances into turn 1 or the tight uphill turn 3. Anthony Davidson also joins me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Midas. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
They've been avoiding mistakes and have had solid pace, so it's been a good season so far, but whether they can keep that up long term remains to be seen.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Midas lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Norris, Leclerc, Carlos Sainz, and Stroll, Ricciardo, Hamilton, Verstappen, and Sergio Perez, Mick Schumacher, Gasly, Esteban Ocon, and Tsunoda, Giovinazzi, Aitken, and Guanyu Zhou, and Daniel Tictum, Latifi, Mazepin, Alesi, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to a buildup of debris on the track. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. We're leading our teammate by 9.1 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Got that confirmed. Okay, focus. We need to stay on form. We've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. The safety car is being deployed. Daniel's in the pits. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Complete. Go now. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Okay, clear. Gap to teammate behind is 2.4 seconds. Okay, the gap behind is 1.9 seconds. Nice move. Good job. The stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. That's P2. You're up to P2. A new strategy is available on the MFD. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in lap you can. Daniel's in for his stop. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Yellow flag. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Go, go, go. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Valtteri's giving it everything. He's just put in the fastest lap of the race. You're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. We're leading our teammate by 12.5 seconds. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Five laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate behind is 20.6 seconds. This is your final lap of the race.
Thank you so much.
Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
Smiling faces on the pit wall after a superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so, a brilliant effort from the whole team.
Talk to me, Ant. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive, and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure. Midas increases their championship lead. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
Well, for me, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. The multiple world champion may be the boring choice at this point, but you can't argue that he's a driver deserving of his reputation.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.